grandmother to learn the traditional Maori skills of eeling. He sees how the eels in this lake, when ready to migrate, change their colour to a bright silver. Eels, when prepared for food, are hung on this frame to dry. Widimu's grandmother is teaching him how to prepare eels for preserving. The head is cut off. Then the eel is cut down both sides of the backbone. The chieftainess explains that the eel has little food in its stomach,